And new at noon, the Portland Trail Blazers and the Rose Quarter just announced that they'll be requiring proof of vaccination as well. This is for Blazers and Winter Hawks hockey games. Enforcement starts September 4th. People can also show a negative COVID-19 test result. Children under the age of 12 will be exempt from the vaccine requirement and alternative testing options.